Lumalaga blob.
Sumisiglob.
Umaapoy.
Siyudad Tugegaraw.
Along fertile fields beneath the rising sun lies a vicinity endowed with a rich and glorious past, Tugegaraw City. Known as the capital of the province of Cagayan, the cultural heritage and history of Tugegaraw City holds the key to its outstanding evolution today.
Its remarkable past that entails chronicles made possible by the lineage of undiscouraged and thriving people is among the trademarks of the capital. Thus, with its utmost regard for learning and holistic development, the school's division office of the city incorporated native practices and beliefs to its 10-point strategic goals for a dynamic and communicative academic system.
The Sustainable Development Goals are presented under the acronym Tugegaraw, which aims to soften implementation of student tracking system. With its adaptive and personalized approach to learning, the education system fundamentals are customized for the comfort and fast-paced pickup for various students excelling in areas of competencies, leaving no student behind.
Unfurl opportunities for inclusion programs. The updated SDO strategic goals for fiscal years 2020 to 2022 eyes potential competencies for each child, targeting to hone them by providing opportunities and programs for budding talents and skills.
Give equal development opportunities for all Tugegaraw youth. Aside from scouting potential talented academes, the SDO does not only eye opportunities for their students, they make opportunities for them.
Unfold programs to develop the 21st century skills of learners. Opportunities are short-lived if there are no development programs to sustain and maintain their benefits. With this in mind, the SDO presents a variety of programs suited for different types of excellencies to provide non-biased and well-structured growth for students of different interests.
Expand the use of technology in instructional delivery. To further strengthen their goal of information sustenance and dissemination, the office incorporates technological advancements for a more convenient and fast-paced communication, which paves a way for an effective move towards understanding and unity for a common goal.
Gamify learning activities to produce joyful learners. To destroy norms and redefine stereotypes regarding educative ways, the Division Office of Tugegaraw City implements a fun-filled curriculum and events that shall cater knowledge-based games and prevent boring class hours. The SDO believes that an enjoyable learning environment is an environment that breeds effective knowledge preservation.
Adopt the Philippines General Standards for Teachers. Aside from being coherent to Tugegarawenyo values in acquiring knowledge and thriving, the SDO strategic goals is also anchored to the nationwide general standards for educators and mentors. Through this strategy, teaching style shall be both customized and generally adhering to those from different schools around the globe.
Radiate the virtues of respect, trust, and love for one another. The SDO believes that the education system and journey towards success is not provided by academic standards alone. Emphasizing this, the office also provides focus in radiating positivity, respect, and breaking indifference. In this way, students and mentors could connect more to provide a stable relationship and connection for the betterment of all.
Automate core systems and processes. Consistency is the key to well-structured and bolstered enlightenment among learners. Thus, the Tugegaraw City SDO came up with core values which are stratified to cater progressive learning and systematic processes for sustainability.
Lastly, operationalize ethical leadership in the organization. The Tugegaraw Schools Division Office does not only believe in the power of consistent and progressive learning techniques. It also believes in the power of leadership anchored to moral core values that shall govern people towards a unified goal of cumulative learning for the benefit of all.
Siyudad! Tugegaraw!
Mareno!
Masipo!
Malapo!
Minamarulo!
Guided by the Tugegaraw Development Goals, the Blazing City's representative dominated competitions as prestigious as internationals. The Philippine flag was raised by Tugegarawenyo Duo and Tugegaraw City Science High School alumni Keith Miguel and Domic Raimundo in the recent Geography Olympiad held in Canada. Science masters from Cagayan National High School also flaunted Filipino intellect in the Intel International Science and Engineering Fair 2019. Gold hordes were also led by young math wizards brought forward by Tugegaraw West Central School as they bag awards in international mathematical competitions. Moreover, 3 more students were recognized by Tuguegarao City's office for their outstanding performance in national competitions. Marija Concepcion P. Yapduque, Christian Andre Tipitogo, and Francine Gabriel R. Cabarong brought smiles in the faces of Tuguegaraueños as they respectively landed in the top 3 spots of prestigious national contests. These brilliant students are trained by dedicated coaches of TCSHS, still under the SDO-mandated Tuguegarao Sustainable Development Goals. With an asset like this, what else is there to ask for? Truly, we can say that Tuguegarao City, a beautiful place, a home for you and me.
Ramdam mo ang ihip ng hangin, liwanag ng apoy panangga sa dilim.
Daloy ng tubig ay habulin, dito sa hilagan nagmula ang tinig.
Indak ng bayan ay silayan, pagkait kakanin atin ng tikman.
Magtampisaw sa pinakanawan, halina't sumabay sa kasiyahan.
Saan mang dako ng mundo, pagmamahal ay umaabot dito. Nagliliyab ang puso nyo, sing-init ng apoy ang diwa ko. Tara na at sumayaw, Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. Sindihan mga sulo mula Batanes at Jolo. Lumundag sumigaw hanggang sumikat ang araw. Pumunta sa Tuguegarao, liwanag ng apoy matatanaw.
Mga dayuhay na halina, kapuri-puri ang angking niyang ganda.
Pagtanggap niya ay nagbabaga ang kahit sino'y turing niyang pamilya.
Pagmamahal ay umaapaw,
katulad din ng batis na malinaw.
Bayan ko ay kahanghanga,
ang bawat tao ay nagkakaisa.
Saan mang dako ng mundo, pagmamahal ay umaabot dito. Nagliliyab ang puso nyo, sing-init ng apoy ang diwa ko.
A grace-filled and delightful day to all of our 2020 NSPC guests and delegates all over the country. SDO Tuguegarao City Region 2 is very lucky being the 6th of this year's convergence of the most brilliant journalists nationwide. It is therefore our pleasure to welcome you all to the home of the AFI Festival and the premier SDO in Cagayan Valley. Maligayang pagdating! Magdulo ka mong amin.
Tara na at sumayaw, Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. Sindihan mga sulo mula Batanes at Jolo. Lumundag sumigaw hanggang sumikat ang araw. Pumunta sa Tuguegarao, liwanag ng apoy matatanaw.